And so where did it go? Sink underground, seeping into the groundwater, contaminating the local community, with the uranium stolen by spies working for Israel trying to build nuclear weapons.